Radio, Stephen Carr. His choreographer is JoJo Starbuck, who also does the work for Danielle, his sister, and Stephen, as a pairs team. He'll be skating to music by Artie Shaw.
Well, it's obvious to this point that the toughest hurdle for these skaters to get over is the jumps. They're trying the triple axel double toe loop quite frequently, and he will do the same right here. You can always tell a triple axel because he will take off forwards. The axel takes off forwards and did not even get to the double toe loop.
Triple axel has been the barometer by which we've measured all of the skaters here tonight. Have they made it or not? Most of them have not.
Well, the triple axel is the hardest jump that can be performed in skating until you get into the quadruple category, and we know who does the quadruples.
Elvis Stoiko.
Technique problems on the triple flip jump. Again, a forward takeoff, the double axel. Remember, we will not see any quadruples in this part of the competition because this is the technical program. The biggest jump we will see is the triple axel. And so far, a lot of failure on that jump. Called the death drop.
This is Stephen Carr's third appearance in less than a week on the ice here at the Hall of Northern Lights, for, as we said, he competed in both the technical and pre-program for the sister Danielle and the pairs. This is a technical program of the men, Stephen Carr of Australia, the 1994 Australian national champion.
And Jim, he has double duty because think of it, he's here in two events, not only singles, but pairs also, so he has to spend a lot of time in the rink perfecting each discipline of singles and pairs, but the triple axel falling out of it, and here the triple flip, he'll use his right foot to vault or pick into the ice and vault up in the air. Again, we can almost see the same mistake on the landings, probably a technique problem within the jump itself.
Required elements in the technical program, 4 from Belarus, a 4.2 from Great Britain, and a 4 from Canada. They are the high marks for Stephen Carr.
The marks for required elements, 3.6, 3.8, 4.0, 3.9, 3.6,
25 skaters in the technical program. So for the judges, it is really a mass of numbers that have to be kept straight when they're judging these skaters.
5 from Belarus and Canada, the top marks in presentation.